Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. We all know about the active weather pattern over the past few weeks, and it does continue right into next week. And that includes a weak system coming in for tomorrow and a much stronger storm that looks to trend a little bit closer, at least as we go through Saturday afternoon and on into Sunday. At this point, it looks like more snow is a possibility, along with some gusty winds as the big nor'easter cranks up not too far away. We'll have much more in the way of details in terms of the impact on New Hampshire as we get a little bit closer. In the short term, dry and chilly for tonight. The weak system does throw a few flurries our way tomorrow morning. A better chance of snow showers here or there in the afternoon and early evening before it clears out later tomorrow night. On average, it's a coating to an inch of snow, although some spots could get an inch and a half, maybe two. That should be about it, just enough to make roads a little bit slick in some areas. More Arctic cold builds in behind it as we go right through the day on Friday. As a matter of fact, Friday's wind chill reading will run sub-zero statewide all day long. And that Arctic cold lasts right through early next week. In between, yes, that next storm threat comes in here for Saturday afternoon and especially Saturday night into a good part of Sunday. Depending on the exact track that it takes, that will, of course, dictate how much snow and wind we see here. Overnight tonight, single digits below zero north, single digits above far south and east. After we get the snow in and out of here tomorrow, again, on the light side, mostly afternoon, early evening, it's blustery and frigid for Friday. Not too bad early on Saturday, but already signs of the next system back in the Pacific Northwest will dig down to the south and then eventually spawn another big coastal storm south of New England along about Saturday afternoon, and that will then move northeast, coming close enough to us as we go into Sunday. So take a look at Futurecast here. You'll see the clouds in the increase later on tonight. Best snow shower chance again is tomorrow afternoon in the early evening. Once we get past 8 or 9 tomorrow night, most of the snow will end except in the mountains where there could be some spot 2 or 3 inch amounts there. Again, elsewhere, dusting to an inch, inch and a half in many spots. Clearing, sunshine for Friday. Moving ahead to Saturday, clouds take over quickly, and the next system beginning to crank up with a lot of energy off to our west. It will spawn another storm down to our south that will track close enough to Cape Cod to likely give us quite a bit of snow in here for some, especially Saturday afternoon, mostly Saturday night and a part of Sunday. Greatest chance will be Lakes Region, Point South, and Southeast. The exact amounts, of course, still in question a few days out. As for tomorrow, highs generally in the 20s, close to where they were today. Then it's much, much colder. Here comes the Arctic surge building in for late Thursday night into Friday. It's bright, yeah, deceiving sun, windy, and very cold to end the week. Saturday, snow arrives late. Snow continues. It'll be blustery and very cold for Sunday as well. Again, stay tuned to important updates as we go through the next few days. Behind that storm, windy and frigid on Monday before temperatures climb just a little bit associated with the next system later Tuesday into Wednesday.